They laid that ribbon of highway around 1965. Steaming tar and diesel and dynamite made it long and wide. And now we have the interstate spread out across the land, from Portland, Maine to Seattle and down to the Rio Grande. I drive my little car on the interstate at night, between Bolton's sleeping giants, moonlit on left and right. I hope I do not wake them with my flashing ton of steel. I wonder if the scar of tar is something they can feel. My trusty little car takes me everywhere I go. It drives perfect in the sunshine and better in the snow. And I can see more country the faster that I go, but I can't hear those baby birds sing. As I travel onward, I search for signs of spring. No, it's not a crocus blooming or a robin on the wing. Oh, you know, it's really springtime, not because that sun does shine. It's those lousy orange barrels in the road construction signs.